So I'm typing on the shitter tonight because Beth tried to kick me out of the house.
Billy, I saw your email address on that Ashley Madison website, you piece
of
shit.
Well, maybe someone else's email is FatDick69@Hotmail.
Anyway, the stinger started off the show. And typically, I'd say painting your face is pretty fucking gay. But Sting is the exception because he's the man. He just kept screaming about one thing, then screaming about some other shit. He was getting me riled up. Speaking of, there was some TMZ drama shit with Dolph and Lana. So Dolph goes to take a shower. Summer Rae ends up seeing his dick, and Lana gets pissed. Quit being such a pussy, Dolph. I don't see what the big deal is. Just fuck both of them and be done with it. The Divas Revolution kept rolling with a beat the clock challenge. More like a beat my cock challenge. And being stuck in the bathroom, I had plenty of time to do that. 4 to be precise. So tonight, the Divas get my flush of the night.
Flush of the night.
To end it, my man Cena came out and told Rollins he wanted his rematch for the US title at Night of Champions. Big Tit said yes, and Rollins shit his pants. You should have seen it, man. It was...
Billy! Is that you in there?
No!
Get the fuck out of here!
Shit!